technical check on the markets. Markets have closed negative today, and it has also faced resistance around 20 daily moving average, and the momentum indicator is still on the sell side on the daily chart. So our bias is also negative in the short term. I'll be expecting a target of around 5900 in the short term outlook, but the medium term outlook still remains positive. Till the time we are trading above 5800, our bias in the medium term outlook will remain positive. I'll be expecting an equality of this the previous leg here, so the target should be close to around 5900. On the hourly charts, we have faced resistance around 61% retracement levels of the entire fall, the previous fall, and the momentum indicator has also given a sell signal. So it's a good sharp sell-off in the last 1 hour today, and I'll be expecting a good sell-off continuing in next couple of trading sessions at least. Bank Nifty has the same pattern here. Previous leg has been retraced here by 50% less retracement and faced resistance around 20 daily moving average, and now it has started falling down, correcting, and now I'll be expecting an equality of the previous leg, which will be targeting at least 10,000 levels. Resistance would be around 11,300 and 11,500. Support would be around 10,700 and 10,500. IDBI has broken this upward sloping trend line on the downside, retraced the previous leg here, faced resistance at 20 daily moving average. The momentum indicator has given a sell signal. So overall, things are looking really negative for this stock. Stop loss should be maintained at 67 and target would be around 63 and 61.5. The second call is on sale. This is a hourly chart. The momentum indicator has given a sell signal. A bearish flag pattern has broken on the downside. So I'll be expecting a good sell-off in this stock. The stop loss should be maintained at 66.40 and target would be around 63.70 and 62.40. So overall, friends, the short-term negativity has started now today, and I'll be expecting more correction from these levels. Targets would be around 5900 for Nifty, and stock specific action would be more. So Bank Nifty is looking the weakest, the bank PSU banking is looking the weakest. So Canara Bank, UCO Bank, Bank of India, Bank of Baroda, all of these stocks, in fact Andhra Bank, so these stocks are looking negative. I'll be expecting more sell off in these stocks other than the blue chip stocks. You can go short on banking stocks because they are the weakest. Thank you so much.